Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
We're tracking a tornado watch for portions of our forecast area over the next couple of hours all the way through midnight tonight. You can see across far eastern Oklahoma, shaded there in yellow, portions of southeast Kansas and Missouri and Arkansas. The Tulsa metro area, all of Tulsa County, is not included within the tornado watch. On live dual Doppler radar, Viper 4D, those showers are getting vigorous very quickly right now on the radar scan. Across the northeastern portion of our forecast area, zooming down on the radar scan, you can see there, I would say around Fairland up towards the north and northeast, they are under a severe thunderstorm warning until 6:30. And then off towards the south here, you can see especially around Grand Lake, Jay, and just the south of Grove, around Ketchum, very vigorous showers and storms, lots of lightning, and there is some rotation present in throughout the atmosphere tonight. We'll keep track of that for you. This is a live look now at Pensacola Dam at Grand Lake, part of Dave's Claremore RV Weather Camera Network, and you can see those lightning flashes over the lake right now because of that large thunderstorm. The other story today, it's been very windy ahead of a cold front that will move through tonight, responsible for the instability. We've seen those gusts today upwards of 40 miles per hour and still a little bit breezy for tomorrow on your Sunday. 76 degrees is your current temperature after reaching almost 80 degrees this afternoon. That morning low down to 54, and the dew point is heightened, so there is enough moisture out there tonight. The dew point now at 60 degrees. Now in Pryor, 73, 70 in Tahlequah, 76 for our viewers in Muskogee, and about the same there in Bristow. Take a look at future track radar and the cloud cover over the next couple of hours. Very much the highlighted area here, far eastern Oklahoma, and again, northwest Arkansas and southwestern Missouri. All of these showers and storms developing ahead of this strong cold front. It looks like the cold front will clear the viewing area, I would say, after 11 or midnight tonight, and then we'll go back to quiet conditions. We just have to be kind of wary over the next couple of hours until about 11 or midnight with this inclement weather. On future track, wind gusts tomorrow, still kind of breezy, but not as windy compared to today. So northwesterly wind gusts on the backside of the cold front tomorrow, upwards of around 25 to 30 miles per hour, not only for the morning, but also for the afternoon. Those winds will really subside by tomorrow evening. Overnight tonight, we're looking at those showers across the east. It should be totally dry here in Tulsa with partly cloudy skies, down to 41 by early tomorrow morning. The daytime high tomorrow, what a difference on the backside of tonight's vigorous system at 61 degrees. Northwesterly winds again gusting upwards of around 30 miles per hour, and look for sunny skies the entire day. 11 o'clock, 52 degrees, gusts upwards of 25, upper 50s at 2 and 57 at 5 o'clock, and clear skies. Your latest 10-day forecast, we have 30s for morning lows Monday morning and Tuesday morning. High temperatures staying into the 60s for Monday and Tuesday. We go back to the 70s on Wednesday all the way through Saturday. Kind of a mixed bag next weekend. It looks okay on Saturday. Another front comes in on Sunday with increasing rain showers and cooler temperatures.